What y'all doing? Say good morning. Say good morning to YouTube. Say good morning to YouTube. Hopefully it's cute. Let's see.
Okay, rinse with that. Just sit back in the cup when you're done.
Okay.
Just a towel for you if you need it.
Don't swallow. Her face when she said,
"I wish y'all don't use the ice cube or nothing." She said, "Who?"
She's the real deal over here. She's not playing with you.
It'll be quick though, right? Yeah. Okay. I can do that.
Don't be scared now.
All right, so I'm just gonna clean it first, okay? Now, do you want it more in the? Do you want it more in the center of that, or like closer to your lip?
Closer to my lip.
Okay.
I'm not gonna make it weird. So. Oh, you here now.
Alright, so I'm going to go from the inside out, okay? So what I'll need you to do is kind of tilt your head up towards the ceiling as far as you can.
Got my bun. Yeah, my bun. Is that good? Give me how many seconds it's gonna take. Like one, like 2 seconds, like psh, it's gonna be fast.
Yeah, it's quick to put the needle through. Then I'll just have to put the jewelry in behind it.
Okay.
So that's
okay, let's just go.
Okay. Alright, open for me. Tilt up as far as you can. There you go. Alright.
You took that like a G. That's cute. It hurts.
It's tight.
Brace. It's alcohol.
No. Oh. I wouldn't do that.
Oh, okay.
This is soap.
Okay, so. Ooh, I'm sweating. How you take care of this?
On the outside, clean it with some soap and water, like a mild unscented soap, Dove, something like that. And then put some salt water on it after.
put a Q-tip.
Q-tip would be best, yes.
Does it hurt? Right.